Today in 1956, Marilyn arrived in England for The Prince and the Showgirl. A belt used by a husband or her family to protect a woman's secret place in the 17th century, France. A 9-year-old boy from Amsterdam during the Dutch famine, better known as winter hunger, from 1944 to 45. Many children carried spoons with them wherever they went just in case. A rare antique brass knuckles pistol with original case, 1890. A 1951 lawnmower built by the Indian Motorcycle Company.